all the BJP MPs of Karnataka in Lok Sabha, we raised the issue of the alleged scam against Veerappa Moily, the Honorable Ganesh MP for Petroleum, Natural Gas and Corporate Affairs. The scam has come out with all the details all over the country in all the newspapers and channels that Veerappa Moily, being a corporate minister, has directed ITC to give money and funds to the trust run by his family members according to corporate social responsibility. It's a huge scam. Therefore, Bharatiya Janata Party demands the immediate resignation of Sri Veerappa Moily from the ministry and the investigation into the alleged scam. We have raised this issue. We raised this issue in Lok Sabha, and Lok Sabha got adjourned. We'll again raise this issue till we get an opportunity to raise the issue in both houses of the parliament. Mitro, aaj corporate affairs aur petroleum mantri Veerappa Moily ke corporate social responsibility scam ke bare mein Bharatiya Janata Party ke sabhi सांसद लोकसभा में इस इश्यू को उठाए और वीरप्पा मोइली का हमने इस्तीफा भी मांग की और वीरप्पा मोइली के इस स्कैम के बारे में जांच का भी हमने मांग किया है, लेकिन लोकसभा अड्जन हो गई। जब भी लोकसभा फिर से मिलेगी हम इस इश्यू को रेज करेंगे और जब तक हमको मौका नहीं मिलेगा तब तक हम रेज करेंगे और मोइली साहब तुरंत देना चाहिए और जांच के लिए तैयार होना चाहिए।
It
was inevitable because of the callous attitude of UPA government towards Sri Lankan Tamils. The government led by Manmohan Singh and Srimati Sonia Gandhi has failed on all the fronts, including providing the human rights protection to Tamilian Sri Lankan Tamils. We condemn this, and as expected, the UPA government before the 2014 elections is withering away and disintegrating.
हिंदी में